I'm DJ Rosh Move, and I'm the home game DJ for the New Orleans Saints. So I've been DJing for the New Orleans Saints for about 6-7 years now. Part of my role as the home game DJ is to really kind of like set the tone and provide the soundtrack for the crowd and for the game. Anytime I'm working the Saints game, I always like to connect the music with the audience. Music plays such an important role in our everyday lives. Us being from New Orleans, music is such a big part of the community. So it only makes sense that music is a big part of the game day and plays a role in the experience that we have and just the good times that we experience while we're in here, you know, cheering on the Saints. I think hip hop has become, you know, so important to sports in general, just because like hip hop is the music of our time. You know, for the last 50 years, hip hop has been a force in just music overall. It's influenced a whole lot of different types of genres. The players who are on the field now, they grew up on hip hop. A lot of the, you know, execs and the coaches, they also grew up on hip hop. So it's kind of like, it's the music of our time. So it would only make sense for hip hop to play such a major role in all of the sports going on right now. I think one of my most memorable moments on a game day was when I got to DJ for the Sugar Hill Gang for the halftime show. Like, you know, these are some of the pioneers of hip hop, one of the first hit songs in hip hop, and I got to DJ for them. Like, you know, like that's an amazing thing that I never thought would ever happen in my life. And, you know, being a part of the Saints and the game day staff and everything, and being involved as a DJ created an opportunity for me, and I'll never forget that.